from the makers of many, many terrible movies.
Stick your tongue up my ass, man. Okay, do you understand?
Comes yet another incredibly terrible movie. But definitely not as terrible as some of these. It is the story of a weird young man with a groundhog face, another super weird young man who takes his shirt off a lot, and the poor young woman doomed to hang out with both of them.
The only reason I'm here is because I'm paid to say these lines, and it's fucking bullshit, man.
This summer, the movie that destroyed my entire life. Seriously, maybe you should think about watching something else.